Hi, my name is Dancing Dan the Banjo Man. I'm from South Mississippi and proud of it. Come a long way up here and having a good time, boy.
How'd you find out about Dave Macon?
Well, I got a hold of one of Uncle Dave's records about 7 years ago, and that's when about the time I started playing music. And the banjo was the first thing I picked up, and I just fell in love with his music, and I do a lot of his songs, and this is the biggest festival I go to every year. I love it.
How many years have you been coming?
This is my seventh year.
Seventh year, wow.
Yeah, man.
Wow, what's the best part about coming here?
Well, the people. It's just, you meet the nicest people in the whole world here. And if you like good music, it's got all every style of music you want is here. Blues, they got competition and everything. And it's just one of the best places. It's the best place to come and hear all styles of music and have a great time, meet some people, and you just got to drink plenty of water. That's all.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Have a good one.
Thank you.